The Open Door Centre is a brand new mental health service based in Liscard, designed to take treatment of depression and anxiety to young people who wouldn't usually access the services that are out there. Each person's got to think of one positive thing that they've done for themselves in the last 24 hours. If only you could please me. You could get me off so fast. Life with your red lipstick was such a blast. I was California dreaming. Such a stupid feeling. Oh, home at Jenny Mount. Not many people, especially young people, set time aside specifically to do positive things in their day-to-day schedule. And it's not very easy to talk about or think of things that you've actually done positive for yourselves. Got to go through the quotes and match up the celebrity that you think the quote or the statement is referring to or is about.
Who you don't suspect can get the credit.
Musicians, actors, comedians, like everyone is just as likely to experience these feelings as the next person. Everyone feels up, everyone feels down, everyone has good days, everyone has bad days. But if those bad days and that low mood starts to last a long time and begins to interfere with the ability to function or take an interest in things, then it's gone beyond the bad day and beyond the case of blues, and then it becomes depression. There is a reluctance for young men especially to talk and be open about emotions and feelings and mental health issues, and if someone was to stay quiet and not seek help, then the condition could keep getting worse. It could eventually lead to suicide. Being silent and staying quiet about these things is not necessarily being strong. Depression and anxiety are treatable.